mom's taking it too.
Okay.
Dan, okay?
Okay.
These sons of bitches are hot.
Yeah.
Crouching tiger, hidden dragon. Yeah. I don't know, Mom. How long has it been?
Squatting helps.
Remember that position, because that's going to be the next thing we'll do.
Oh, God. Why do you have to go 10 minutes, Julian?
Because it was on the box.
Oh, you cheater, Dylan.
Oh,
you cheat.
You guys can join in.
Are you guys regretting your decision?
Yes. Like, at what point does it get better, you know?
It literally just gets worse.
I mean, we used to like...
Don't touch your face either, Julian, because you're on your hand.
I know. it's like pretty stagnant. It's not getting worse, but it's not getting better. And I'm waiting for the better.
You can't even talk right.
Oh, God.
Come on.
You're gonna run out of ice cream pretty quick.
We're so proud of you guys.
Oh yeah, making it small.
So
it's smart decision. Smart decision.
Go for us.
Yeah, what colleges did you guys get into again?
Let this be a lesson. When you get to college, don't do the college prank things. You say no.
It's getting better.
Getting a lot better.
I bet you a Tide Pod sounds real good right now.
Yeah. You get back, it doesn't get better.
There's to the hot chip challenge.
No.
He's crying.
There's a spoon right here.
No.
Yeah.
He's like shaking.
Yeah.
It's so much worse. Like, it wasn't worth it at all.
They're gonna be mumbling pretty soon because their tongues are getting numb.
Yeah. You're just gonna be dripping out of your nose and.
This isn't even the worst part, Julian. When we poop it out.
That's gonna be a burn you never wanna feel.
It's a good thing neither one of you smoke.
I gotta be at least 6 minutes in, right?
Oh, yes.
No.
You look way worse than me right now. Dee's face is at least white. Yours is.
Well, yeah. You got
to look in the highlighter, man.
I will look down this whole ice cream.
You are 6 minutes in. You got 4 minutes.
Alright.
Oh, you're over halfway. You made it.
This is a lot better than it was. But it's so bad.
Oh, man.
You think it's only 10 minutes? I bet you it's
oh,
like 30.
I can't even go 5 minutes.
Like, after 10 minutes, I'll eat ice cream, man. Oh, man.
I was done out.
All right, now eat some of those chips.
Yeah, you gotta
What are you guys telling me? You guys can join in if you want, but no, we didn't eat chips until you start eating. I can't go 5 seconds without ice cream. I don't know how you're going this long.
He's like, best friends forever. I don't like ice cream.
It's called suffering.
I want my taste buds still sometime. You're done.
You'll come back.
You're not going to like food anymore.
In 7 years.
Oh, it's so bad.
Every minute you wait is here.
It's like it went from tongue to throat, and now it's my ears. I can't. All the flame in there, man. Yeah, right.
This is gonna be all gone.
From the ears to the rears.
Mom, will you go? Mom,
I never thought when you guys were little 6 months old babies playing together on the floor that you would do this.
Yeah, who would have thought, Gil?
Who would have thought? Not me.
I got to this face down here now. I'm feeling it.
Not those
it's like cooking it.
Little cherub boys.
Steaming.
Like
Mom, will you go get ice cream or something out of the freezer and,
yeah.
Leave, it, and leave it on the truck for Julian?
Later.
He's not going to want to touch anything until I watch him.
I'm
telling
you
that.
I'm telling you.
I have a lot of spit right there.
Uh-huh, yeah. It just keeps coming, and you can't swallow it. If you swallow it, it's worse. And the snot doesn't help either. Like, it comes up, and it, like, kicks it back into your mouth.
Well,
and it's
at least
like,
it ain't coming out your nose.
It's coming. It's coming out. Oh, I don't want to touch my face. Dude, I'm telling you, Joey, if you don't get on this ice cream, it's all going to be gone.
We're good. I'll eat that later. I'll eat that later.
I ain't gonna do anything.
Yeah, it's right here, honey.
You are
right there.
Good luck.
Oh, man.
I know, he's chomping that. How much was in there?
Good amount, but it's almost gone. It's almost gone.
Not enough.
That's terrible.
That's terrible.
If this runs out, I'm dying.
Terrible. Mom, how long has it been?
You got one more minute.
Oh, don't touch your face. Julian, don't touch your face.
1 minute,
buddy.
Oh, no.
Uh-huh. 1 minute. You got less than a minute.
It's in the nose. It's in the...
I know.
Oh, and it's cooking in here, too.
It's cooking.
It's so hot.
That son's a bitch.
We're so happy, guys.
There's some motor oil in there.
Might be offered, too, if I run out.
Yeah. You went right into it.
Yeah.
You're good.
I'm not biting it.
Yeah,
I know
you're
doing it.
You ain't going to eat it yourself.
Don't spit on my truck. I don't want the paint.
I did. Barely.
The garbage can's already deteriorating.
Yeah. Kind of like my stomach.
Mom, good. Oh, you did it. 10 minutes, Julian. Eat the ice cream sandwich.
Oh, my
God. Do you have 10 minutes on your timer from when you started?
Oh, I didn't hit start. I started it late, but yeah, I think it was.
Yeah.
I'm lightheaded. I can't hear out of my left ear.
I feel like puking. I've ate too much ice cream.
Oh, not from the chip, but from all the ice cream.
Yeah.
Well, a combination. Yeah.
There's more if
chip.
You want more, honey.
Like maybe 8
ice
of those
cream.
Later. That didn't do anything. Don't act like that did something.
I mean, at least it's cold.
don't breathe on it.
Did it get on your lips? It got on my lips.
It got on your?
My lips are on fire.
Like
your
chips, though.
Yeah. I got it.
Yeah.
Don't touch your face!
Just make sure you wash your hands before you go to the bath.
Oh, yeah, don't touch your face.
That's
a great point. That is a good point.
That is fair.
Fair
to say.
So now that the 10 minutes is up, I gotta know what was running through your brains before you did that.
I don't know. I wasn't
you
really
thought, was it for our enjoyment or was it,
it
for the pain?
Look, I brought it up to Colin. Mm-hmm. I was like, have you seen people do this? Have you even, like, I know, like, he doesn't like spicy food. And then he made the mistake of talking to you guys about it. And he comes back, he texts me, he's like, yeah, my mom ordered the chips.
I was like,
no, you didn't. Because now I'm committed, now I have to, right? And then when he got here, you know, I wasn't confident, you know, like, I was like, no, I'm going to eat it, like, that's going to happen. It's probably going to suck. But I looked at the box and then, and the fact that the chip was black, that didn't help either.
Oh my God. So bad. He's got an ice cream mustache.
Totally insane. It started out pretty normal. You're like, okay.
He's still talking through it.
Dylan's over here with ice cream.
He just shoved it in his face with ice cream. His mouth is covered in it. Oh,
okay.
Y'all are a mess.
The ice cream's almost out.
And then it got worse. No, I'm not talking.
What? And I can go without. That ain't my problem.
There's.
You don't want this.
Mom, you can get that whole box of ice cream sandwiches out.
Yeah, it's all over your face. So
really I know, I put it there. For you.
He's got that stuff on
his face. It just kept getting worse. And then my throat was on fire. And then I kept, salivating so much. And swallowing it made it worse. And
where did the lips come
from? So now how's it feel?
The lips are on fire! The lips are on fire!